afternoon, folks, or morning. Good morning, good afternoon, good night. Hi, folks. It's we were having a BMX grand opening here at the Wallace Emerson Park on May 31st. The forecast, unfortunately, is for rain all Friday night and Saturday, so we're postponing it for 2 weeks. The event will take place Saturday, June 14th, and it's going to be a little different. We're going to have competitions, open competitions in the afternoon. We're going to have best trick contests and lots of prizes for those events. So, sorry about this Saturday, but 2 Saturdays from now, please come on out and enjoy our park.
Awesome. Thanks, Mike. I see you put the blue jay up there, the human bird.
Stop. Put the camera up.
There you have it. You made that podium over there, Mike.
Bluebird are you talking about?
Blue Jay. The human bird down there. This is what I'm talking about, Mike. Your kids put the Blue Jay up here. On a quarter. The human bird. So, bad weather forecast for this weekend. BMX Bike Jam postponed until June 14th in the hope for better weather. There's a part of the rebuilding, the grind box. Mike built, and the kids built this huge stage for the BMX Bike Jam, but there's no use planning this if it's gonna rain, because when it rains here, there's no drainage on this concrete, and it's dangerous to ride. So we want to have a good day weather-wise, and so it's going to be June 14th. There's a horse available to ride. Everybody is welcome. Come challenge yourself. It's an individual thing. Wallace Emerson Community Centre, 1260 Dufferin Street, June 14th. Come on out for a BMX.